And it's strange because I thought it was about my dreams. So there's always the big question, you know, AIDS, HIV, is it prevalent? AIDS is a big deal. It doesn't need to stop you from everything. We have relationships. That's why we want to get married, because we actually do have monogamous relationships that last years and years and years. London is a completely different place when it comes to whatever your orientation, sexuality, what have you. But it seems like everyone's kind of getting a little edgy. For a while, it was like, yay, gays, great. And then when we started being able to get a lot of the same rights, it was like, wait a minute. They say lesbian couple, they went to doctors and they wanted to get the in vitro fertilization. And apparently, if you're a lesbian couple, you can't get one. And that was weird because you could get one if you were a single woman. But if you had someone there to help you actually look after the child and they happen to be your same sex, they wouldn't have it. They thought, well, maybe some attention needs to be brought to this. And they took it to court. And the courts recognized that this is ridiculous. Why was this a rule or law to begin with? And they threw it out. It just keeps snowballing. More people are coming up with these court cases so that they can bring awareness to all these laws that people, as well as the courts, don't even realize exist. Seeking asylum for being homosexual. Well, there are plenty of countries where if you're openly gay, they will kill you. If you come from a country where they will not accept it, you can get accepted in England. They'll let you in. So it's working. You know, the old way to protest was picket signs and in the streets and asking for all these things. There's a new way to protest. Ask for what you want specifically by taking it to court. Get it in front of a judge, get some lawyers, and that's your way of speaking out. We're not just asking for equal rights. What does that mean? I'll tell you what it means. It means being able to get IVF if you're a lesbian couple. It means seeking asylum if you come from a country where you're not allowed to be gay. It means being able to say that there's sexual harassment, even if it's done by the same sex at work. You protest in a courtroom with lawyers and a judge, and a victory.